What's up, everybody? Welcome to Buildmaster 13, where on this video, I built a Christmas house. He says Christmas quite like going to a relative's house and getting there and everything's all covered in snow and there's like cousins have a snowball fight in the yard or whatever. So I just kind of tried to recreate that with this house. And here it is. So as you can see, everything's all nice and covered with snow and there's Santa up here and nice snow-covered chimney. Front yard here, there's like a little snowball war going on. So the older cousin over here is coming, and he's going to sneak attack the little cousin, who's got a snow fort with a little catapult. And he just missed completely. He's a really bad shot. So then here's Santa up on top of the chimney, about to go down and deliver presents. He's got his bag and his grappling hook, because he needs a grappling hook, because how else does he get up on the housetop? And when you want to see what's inside, you can simply open up the house like this, and there's an inside. On the right side of the house, there's a little dining room with where the mom and dad were talking about something. And you can see in the corner over there, there's a little piano, which I'm very proud of because it looks very good. This part over here is probably the centerpiece of the set. It's a nice little living room area with fireplace and a little chair for goes to the dining table over there, and Christmas trees and presents. And then back here is coffee table with cookies and stuff for Santa. So another little detail I'm proud of is the fact that this fireplace can light up. And if you go back to the Santa Claus from earlier, you'll find that you can drop him down the chimney, and he will slide out the bottom. So then, on Christmas Eve, when it's all dark outside and everybody's all in bed, then you may hear a bag dropping down the chimney. Then, you may hear a Santa Claus dropping down the chimney and landing on top of his bag. Okay, here's my question. How does he never get burned by the fire? Fireproof pants or something? That's it for this video. Thanks for watching. Let me know if you liked this video by liking or disliking it down below. Don't forget to leave a comment telling me whether I should have waited to post this video till Christmas. So, that's it. Thanks for watching.